Tonight we're at Lakeview Motor Speedway and there's a pretty good crowd.
Gerrald out on track right now. He's the first open wheel modified out there. racing the weekend. Had a bad weekend. Still learned a lot. Still was a good weekend. Just didn't turn out too good for the old Gerraldfarms hot rod. We made a bunch of changes last week and found some speed. I just messed up and overdrove the car and spun out very early in the race and had to go to the back, and then we got tangled up and twisted around and somebody got into the rear of us pretty hard. But whining about it ain't gonna fix it, so we're fixing to start tearing the sheet metal off to see how bad it is, to decide if it's something we can fix or we're gonna have to tear it somewhere and get it fixed or figure out what our next move is. But appreciate all y'all watching and supporting us here at Gerraldfarms, and y'all come along and check it out with us and see how far it's knocked over. Couple spots that we found and we pulled it over. We're welding back up.
Alright, I'm about to go.
Yeah. When we pulled it back over, we just found a few spots that we didn't like the way it looked, so we adding a little bit of, we grinding the paint off and deepen them up, but we got it pretty straight now. We'll find out Saturday. All right, y'all. Forgot to record. It's wrinkled up, but it's coming back together. Looking good, y'all. It'll be beat up metal. All right, y'all. We've had a long day of working on the Gerraldfarms hot rod. But as y'all can see, it's coming back together. Still got a little bit more to do, but looking good. Looking more and more like we're going to be able to make it back this Saturday. As y'all probably remember, we tore it up pretty good the weekend, but got her back together. Ready to go. Try one more again.